हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम संतोष सिंह एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी दीज टू टॉपिक्स। फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज जॉब शेड्यूलर एंड इट्स टाइप इन हडूप, एंड सेकेंड वन इज हाउ कैन वी चेंज द प्रायोरिटी ऑफ हडूप जॉब्स। सो लेट्स सी दीज थिंग्स वन बाय वन एंड वेलकम टू माई चैनल। सो फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू सी जॉब शेड्यूलिंग इन हडूप। एज वी आर सीइंग दिस डायग्राम, इफ देयर इज मल्टीपल जॉब्स टास्क इन क्यू, देन वी नीड टू शेड्यूल दोज इंटायर जॉब बेस्ड ऑन द प्रायोरिटी। फॉर शेड्यूलिंग द जॉब्स हडूप शेड्यूलर्स कम इन टू पिक्चर। सो इफ देयर आर मल्टीपल जॉब्स देन वी कैन शेड्यूल दोज जॉब बाई यूजिंग शेड्यूलर। And when we schedule those job and set the priority of those job, then Hadoop can execute those job based on the priority. So for job scheduler and its type, so job scheduler is schedule the job based on requirement. The based on requirement, job scheduler schedule the job. So there are so many types of job scheduler in Hadoop. There are many improved scheduler introduced in Hadoop. And what those? First is capacity scheduler. Second is cost scheduler. Third is deadline constraint scheduler. Fourth is delay scheduler. Fifth is dynamic priority scheduler. And sixth is fair scheduler. Seventh is FIFO scheduler and eighth is late scheduler. So these scheduler have been introduced in Hadoop. So out of these, mainly three are most popular. And what those are? These are mainly used and these are mainly most popular. First, FIFO scheduler. Second, fair scheduler. And third is capacity scheduler. And in my next topic, we will see these three scheduler, detail about these three scheduler and what are the difference between these three and what are the advantage and disadvantage of these three scheduler. We will see in my next session. So in this session, now let's see the next things. Next things is how can we change the priority of Hadoop job. We can change priority of Hadoop job in map_rate.job.priority. By using this property, we can set the priority of Hadoop job. And how we can set the property? If we specify these value, it means if we specify very high, so it means the priority of job is 5. It means very top priority. And if we specify value high, then the priority of job is 4. Like this way, when we specify normal, then it's 3, low, then 2, and very low, then 1. So like this way, we can set the priority of job in this map_rate.job.priorities property. So there are the way by which we can set the priority. First, we are going to set priority by MapReduce. So in MapReduce, there is also two way. In Hadoop, we can set the job priority like this way, and in Hadoop and 3, we can set job priority like this way. In Hadoop 1, syntax is map_rate.job.priority is equal to priority label, job priority label. Like this way, we can set the job priority in Hadoop 1, and in Hadoop 2 and Hadoop 3, we can set job priority like this way. Only we need to change at the place of map read, we only change map reduce. So syntax is set space map reduce dot job dot priority is equal to priority level. So by this way, we can set priority level in Hadoop 2 and Hadoop 3. Those job which job is available on map reduce. So now let's see the second point, that how we can set priority by using Hadoop job. We can set priority by using Hadoop job like this way. This is the syntax. Hadoop space job space हाइफन सेट हाइफन प्रायोरिटी स्पेस जॉब नेम स्पेस द प्रायोरिटी लेवल. सो वी कैन सेट अ पर्टिकुलर जॉब प्रायोरिटी बाय यूजिंग हडूप जॉब एंड वी कैन सेट द ऑल जॉब प्रायोरिटी अवेलेबल ऑन मैप रिड्यूस बाय यूजिंग मैप रिड्यूस प्रॉपर्टी. सो लाइक दिस वे वी कैन सेट द प्रॉपर्टी एंड वी हैव सीन द हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ शेड्यूलर इन हडूप. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट इन टूडे टॉपिक. Thanks for watching and please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.